Alright, dude. Another mad episode. Cuztoms Autos. What do you think he was?
I love it.
There's actually three of them. There's an Acura, there's this one, and there's a nice one over here that Buddy is just polishing up. He loves it. You can tell these guys are massive Honda fans. Alright, so in this case, what we're doing here is we're going to be taking out all the wirings, taking all the stuff out, injection, fuel rail, put right into the intake manifold here on this side. So we're going to have to take all this off. These lines here probably can stay on. The only thing that I know that has to come off for sure is all of this. This line has to come off, this line has to come off. And the rest of it's pretty much just bolting off. So, kind of pretty good. Basically, to get this intake manifold off is down here. There's a 12 mil, there's about 3 mil in total. So there's two bolts over here. There's two bolts over here. And then there's like a clamp hose thing there that should be. That's gotta be taken off. 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 And that's gotta be taken off. Right. And then. We've got the intake manifold nicely installed. This is your stock, not your skunk version, but it's still good. I like it. I think in the future, our awesome customer Mark here is going to be wanting to get spending a little bit of money and investing into some proper wiring jobs and stuff like that, which we'll totally take care of. He loves it. Yeah, I love it. And of course you love it. You always love it. That's good. Alright guys, it's another good episode. Madness.